I just wonder what it meant for you, Matthias, to get your first goal tonight for the Peaks.
I saw very happy, and my first win in the OHL, and I enjoyed this evening.
And you know, the fact that you were able to get a win, how important was that for the team?
We had a lot of shots and
good first one of the year.
Yeah. Block the shots and the good skating, and we play together at one team.
Tell me about your goal.
My goal, Steve Lawrence shoot, and I shot the puck after him.
You're in the right place at the right time, right? It looks though that you have a pretty good knack around the net for getting those type of goals.
You're good in front of the net.
Oh yeah, sure.
Big body.
Yeah.
How are you enjoying this experience so far?
It's something else. The Czech Republic, and it's
different.
Yeah, different. Yes. And I enjoy this dinner. It's I'm super happy.
Okay, good enough. Thank you very much.
Thank you. That was good. Buddy. It was good.
Very good.